And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Manchester United versus Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The lineup for Manchester United. Dean Henderson begins in goal. Aaron Wan-Bissaka starts alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Paul Pogba plays alongside Scott McTominay in midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Here are the starters for Arsenal.
Well, they're playing the same shape, really, so it's all about getting control of that central area and which of the wide players has the greatest effect on the game.
And the game begins. Might be a chance here. I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defense quickly here.
Quite the tantalising free kick he was hoping for. Goalkeeper's ball. And Arsenal unable to retain possession. Shaw. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, they couldn't keep it. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the...
Takes it on! And just putting it over the top. Marcus Rashford. An effective challenge. Pepe. Well, that's a well-timed pass. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. good vision to set up the chance, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Oh, a nice looking pass. That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing. Scott McTominay. This looks promising. Ronaldo. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Nicolas Pepe. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Good-looking cross. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Scott McTominay. Bruno Fernandes has it. Well, taken away, he won the ball. An encouraging Arsenal move. And it's Aubameyang. Vital intervention. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. But nothing comes of it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Weighted ball from Aubameyang. Well, not very clever defending. Opportunity missed. Are being pressed here. Effective work from Arsenal to regain possession. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now with Rashford. Getting in there to take it away. The outcome is a goal kick here. Scott McTominay. And giving the ball away. Aubameyang. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Well, really intense pressure applied. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Bruno Fernandes. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And he's through here. Surely. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Arsenal have possession again. Just too much on that pass.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Couldn't quite hang on. Still alive. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
Pogba. Here's Ronaldo. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. This is Varane. Bruno Fernandes. Scott McTominay. And can they prise them open now? Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. A really sumptuous ball. Pepe. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Paul Pogba. Well-timed tackle. Well, visionary passing. And that will do it for the first half here at the theatre. Back underway then, and work to do for United given the scoreline. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. Bruno Fernandes. And he's in. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Nicolas Pepe. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. In position here to protect the ball. And a fine tackle. Scott McTominay. This is Varane. That's how to rob them of possession. Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, surely. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. So 2-0 now.
United coming off the pitch. Number 39, Scott McTominay, to be replaced by... Number
17, Fred. That's how to dispossess your opponent.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Paul Pogba. Now with Rashford. Sancho. Oh, good vision. And Lacazette. Is this the moment? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Well, here it is again. And I don't expect goalkeepers to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Sancho. A chance maybe from the wide position. But they dealt with the threat posed. And he saw the situation developing.
Please come to reception.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Fred. He has time to play it over. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Ball played nicely. Gives it a go. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Here's a change for Manchester United. Now the delivery. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, deciding to test the keeper, but no problems really. Oh, he's gone for goal. Oh, from miles out, he's done it. How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique. Wondrous.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
About the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Into the final 20 minutes. A very good tackle. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. He's beaten his man. Well, in there to tidy up. Bruno Fernandes. Can they put it away? The high press was very much on. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Marcus Rashford. Pogba. What a save! And deciding to go short with this one. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. That short pass, this could be interesting. Not away completely. Well, they have it again. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And the short option preferred. Marcus Rashford in position. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Bruno Fernandes. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Fred. He takes aim. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. So the corner played into the box. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. This attack looks highly promising. Not to be in terms of the finish. Here's a change for Manchester United. Rashford. Well-timed tackle. Well, there's no getting away from it. Arsenal are... You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. No-nonsense clearance. Arsenal have given it away. Anthony Martial. Bruno Fernandes has it. Fred. Now Paul Pogba. And a squandered opportunity there. Given away by Arsenal. Martial. Martial! Rifled against the post, but back in play. Cuts it back. Can he get one back? Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, not great from the keeper. Strong play here on the shielding front. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Can they hit on the break? It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Pepe, and he takes on the shots. Well, fantastic reflex action. And so that is that. The referee blows for full time. A victory for Arsenal.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.
So, fruitful as far as Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang is concerned. How would you sum up his performance?
Well, I thought his all-round game was excellent. It was his ability to find space that impressed me most, and with a bit more luck, he could have had a second one today.